Tommy has been readying itself for some kind of theatrical production for a long time, and it's had, you know, a few minor incarnations.
Sickness will surely take the mind, but minds can't usually go.
The first development was the Canadian Ballet, which happened very, very soon after the Tommy album was released.
Now Tommy is to make its debut as a West End musical, opening next week at the Queen's Theatre in London.
I'm the gypsy, the acid queen, you pay before you start. I'm the gypsy, I'm guaranteed to break his little heart.
So I decided to sit on the piece for 10 to 15 years, maybe even longer, in order to wait for the time to be right. And all of a sudden, towards the end of 91, it started to feel like the time was right.